definitely windy, but that's part of the lava flow.